An interval. What is an interval? An interval x is a subset of R, which is connected and closed. So connected, what that mean? It means, for instance, that 2, 3, union 5, 6, is a subset of R, but it is not connected. So it is not an interval. 2, 3 is an open set. It is not closed. So for us, it is not an interval. An interval for us, it's a closed and connected, such as this. It is an interval. It can correspond also to R, which is an interval because it is connected and closed also. But it may also be the empty set.